Hi all, and welcome back to our Skyrim Let's Play Path of Balthasar the Great. Yeah, today we are venturing into Nazunzel excavation site. Hell yeah. We need to kill a gigantic spider. Ah, called Nimmy. Okay. That's a soul trap. Everlasting fire. Yeah. Gonna use this one. Fire. And soul trap. Carry weight 400 out of 465, yeah. I'm gonna take a few of these pieces with me because we can use them. We can use them as Dwemer scrap metal. Let's see how much are we up to. 39, okay, cool. Okay. There we go. Need all of the souls I can get my hands on.
You don't think the dwarves disappeared because their own invention considered them obsolete and turned against them? I've heard some nasty stories about old Dwemer ruins. Or maybe they discovered some alternate universe.
Nah. Alternate universe? I doubt it. Oh shit. Carrying too much. Let's see here. Yeah, that's not gonna be weird. Nowhere near enough. Let go. What can we toss out here? Maybe let's see here. Cure poison. Have everything I need here. Okay, cool. Gonna ask.
What's on your mind?
What the hell?
Are you saying you don't trust me?
Yeah.
Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust
me. Oh my
me.
God, let me just check. What the? Meteor shell, why does she have this one? I'm gonna take that one from her. She's got a ton of stuff. Yeah, let's just give her. Sodium. Ingot. There we go.
Yes, let's go.
Columbinor, nice. We are. We are here for something else. Mimi would be coming from up there. Failed to capture the lesser soul. Darn it. Well, Nimi is done. What do we have here? Guys, let's have a look.
Here we go. That takes care of that.
It doesn't take immediately all the money at once, not why. Lovely. Wait a minute. What? I could take those now? Cool! Well, 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 we have a magical... Progress 88, nice. You know what? I'm going to. Apparently, we have trouble capturing these souls. Nice. So let's just go in here and do fire blast both hands. Whoops, that was not what I wanted to do. Sit on bench. What I got over here? Everlasting fire process 90, nice. Come on. Where are you? You stupid mofo. You unsold quarters. Nice. I love me some dungeon exploration. Where did he go?
Sneaking is so much fun. The thrill of almsgiving. It's more addictive than skooma. Alright, yeah, now's not the time for talking.
Well, well, well. We've got to come back here, guys, when we got more... Whoa. Whoops. Oh, I'm almost forgot. What is my... Ah. No, he's down there. Oh, God damn it! Oh. Fucking hell. Fire rune on the floor. I really love these.
Oh, can't get into it.
Please tell me you actually know what you are doing. Let's not hang around then. Talking while sneaking. Makes sense. What's on your mind? Huh? You're no fun.
Yeah, I know. Wait a minute. When did you get that?
Let's not hang around then.
I'm addicted to Dwemer pots. Whoa. Ooh, what the? I didn't activate the book. This is a special quest thingy. Ah. that's a chest. No, it look, oh, it looked like a chest. A Dwemer cloak? Oh, this thing.
Hope you have a backup plan if we get caught.
Oh, I do. Oh, nice. Very cool indeed. This is my new cloak. Why is everybody dead? Who's this guy? An Imperial torture chamber? From the smell of it, it's recently used. Oh, lovely. Yay. Let's get the heck out of here. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. I'm not gonna take any more pots and pans, even though I want to. It's a treasure. I thought it was a jukebox.
Damn it!
Another treasure. Wait, it's a Dwemer jukebox. A Dwemer shield. Ooh, can I carry it? No, I can't. I'll leave it here. It's not going anywhere.
Nobody here needs it.
Oh, I can't even use it anymore. Ooh, chest. Ooh, yeah! Nice. Actually, let's wait with that. It was a grand soldium, so let's wait for a grand beast. A grand beastie. Okay. Search the Dwemer or Zuanzel quarters. Let's head on back and go down the path to the lower levels.
Whoa. You can really feel the vibrations through the floor from all that machinery. It feels kind of good, actually. If I had that kind of skill and knowledge, I would create my own little device to use on myself. I would call it a vibrator. Would only be used to massage my back, of course.
Yeah, I know. What you would use it for? Oh, goddammit!
Here we go!
That's the wrong way. That is cool.
In all my years, I've never seen such a thing.
Huh? You're no fun.
I know. Let's give her. Nah. Yeah, so we hold on to this one for now.
I've never enjoyed a little chat.
I did too. Epic Pwnage! Ooh... Bunker log, what the hell? Easy to, let's just eat this one. Human heart. Ugh. On some Falmer ears. Yeah. She can handle herself. Whoa, he has heavy Falmer armor? That is a cool looking piece. Good going, Serana. No, not Serana. Sorry, Sophia. I keep messing their names up. Give it a... Yeah, oh. God damn it. Sophia, would you,
not exactly filling me with confidence right now. Talking while sneaking. Makes sense. Yes? Did you want... Is it because you're scared what I might do with it?
What can I give her? Value 1,000... Oh, wait. Sorry. I need the rest.
There Let's not hang around then.
Another one of those. Cool. More pots and stuff that I can decorate my house with and sell in my market. Okay.
Guards in Skyrim are a miserable bunch. We risk life and limb slaying wolves, bandits, and a lot worse all day, and they complain about a single arrow in the knee.
Yeah, I know, Serana. Again, Serana, Sophia, sorry. Oh. Primitive Nord heavy curse. Weight 30. I want to take this one with me to put on one of my mannequins. I'm gonna take it. Okay. pickaxe this month. Yeah. How much do I need to go down? I don't need to go down all that much. Oh yeah, the shield. I got a shield on me. I don't need that. Okay, I think the door was the next thing. Open to Zwinzel. Okay, let's see where this leads us. Right out to a lovely... My guess is we came from that platform up there. Okay, there's no obvious way down other than jump. There's no... Oh well. Are you ready, Sophia? What? Oh, good, Sophia. Weird thing about it is it's not cold. Ah, almost made it. Come on. Yeah. Nailed it. I'm pretty sure she can find her way up. Right around here, I think. Let's see. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I think we shot him from up there, didn't we? Yeah, we did.
So you're good with the structure?
Ooh, I love these cores.
I do like causing a bit of destruction myself. Although I prefer the traditional methods. Hmm.
This is the Shoe and Cell Armory. Oh, this is gonna be great. But that's for next time. I'd like to say thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch on the flip side. Oh, I'm dripping wet here. Yeah.